Worth the Wait is really fun. It's super rhythmic. It is sort of like the closest thing to a gospel song we've done in a long time. Because it literally is referencing, you know, being on, you know, going to church on Sunday. But it's really the metaphor of the song is about, you know, the idea that, you know, you're headed towards something and sort of bringing someone back into the lane of, you know, hey, get on track here. You know,
it's going to be all right.
It's going to be all right. We're going to get through it.
Worth the Wait is looking at a similar issue, but from a very different perspective as compromise. Right? Compromise is like, it's hard, but it's worth it, and we don't like it. And Worth the Wait is like, get over that it's hard. Come on over here and walk the straight and narrow. Like, it's gonna be great when we get to the end. You're going to be happy that you went through this work. Like, don't slack now, because now's the time to, you know, to get your stuff in order and kind of be the person you need to be. Why don't you hold your hand up? It can feel like heaven. I'm still looking forward to glory days. Ain't no shame in a hand up. If you're sitting down, you better stand up. Let your brother show you the way.
I think it's important to talk about GBP.
Right.
The GBP.
Oh, yeah. What is GBP? GBP is gospel bass player. Mm. And we just had to have a bass solo in this song because it was just screaming for it.
I think this is the first bass solo ever on a
YouTube
song.
I think it is.
We've had a couple of bass breakdowns, but
I mean, but this
not
is
like
a
this.
Pretty proper, like,
yeah. Oh, this is proper.
There's bars.
Poor Andrew was like, you're going to make me do that? And you can tell he's excited at the same time, sort of like, oh man, I'm gonna have to, okay. But once he got going, it was a thing to behold.
Yeah. It
I like about this song too, and its connection to In Real Life being the title of the EP, is it's another example of like something we're all dealing with in our everyday process, but it's put in a very palatable, musical, like enjoyable context. Like it's a beat, there's like, it's very rhythmic, it's playful, but like this is a topic that everybody needs to come to terms with. Like, I don't care who you are. Like, you're gonna have to deal with this. Like, what's at the end? Like, how do I get there? How do I be the person that I wanna be? Like, and so, like, as much as you have these different styles in every song, they're all dealing with kind of topics or ideas that are really relevant to just getting through every day. Like, whether it's just getting out of bed and going to work and, you know, like, it's just life, it's real life.